Hey guys, and welcome back. Sorry we have been so absent this last, well, I don't think we've posted a video in over a month now. It's been a very long time. We have tried, it wasn't for lack of trying. Here's our latest fails.
We tried the unicorn frap, so we decided we needed to go try this zombie frap.
Two grande zombie fraps?
We are actually all out of the supplies for the zombie frap.
Already?
We're a very, very busy store. Sorry.
Yeah, okay.
Where's our frappuccinos, honey?
Yeah, they don't have it. Try Zoomass. There is a drive-thru.
Thank you for calling my store, Starbucks.
Hi, I was wondering if you had the zombie frap.
Unfortunately, we are all out of the ingredients.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, have a good day.
You too, bye. This has been every phone call so far.
Hey guys, and welcome back. I know it's been a really long time. And a call. We have something really, really fun planned today. And we really haven't been doing a whole lot. I think I'll get a little bit more into it at the end of the video.
Have to carve it. I just got it this year for a decoration and a photo prop, and it was so pretty. We never got around to carving it. Next year we carve one.
Also, I used to be a lot more manlier. Now I make my wife do everything. 2-inch display shells, and I've got a whole bunch of them. So we're gonna take these. I don't have a mortar, so we'll try to make a mortar out of the pumpkin. And I mean, if the pumpkin just doesn't work as a mortar, then it'll just blow up. So I think that'll be a lot of fun. If it works as a mortar, we'll have a firework display. Nicole's not impressed with this idea, but I told her we had to come back with a bang. We've been gone for over 3 weeks now, you guys. I'm so sorry. I'm making it up to you. I'm trying to make it up to you guys. All right, guys, we're at our location. We're gonna roll the pumpkin out. The only bad thing going on right now is the rain started back up again. This is a horrible time of year to try to film anything outside because I don't have a lot of waterproof gear.
Aww.
Oh yeah, guys, check this out. Lucas finally lost his first tooth.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, so let's get set up and let's do this. All right, so we're having a bit of a rain delay because the fuses are not waterproof fuses and they're not going to work in the rain. So, we have a little bit of running around to do. We're gonna go do that and then we'll come back. Hopefully the rain will have stopped by then. Well, our sad little pumpkin's out in the rain now, but the rain is not letting up. We got told that it could let up in about an hour, but it's already been past that and it's just showing no signs of stopping. And I just don't think it's gonna work today. I think we're going to have to postpone this until tomorrow, which means this will be a week 4 without a vlog on Sunday. We're just not doing good with these vlogs these days. All right, guys, we're here. It's a little bit windy, but we can handle the wind.
Yes, it's a little bit windy.
Let's do this! Woo! Hey! Cameras are in place. I'm just gonna go light the fuse and we will see what happens
here.
Kids
and I are gonna get in the trunk and close it.
It's just starting to rain again, so we need to get this done now. The fuse seems to have gone out, but it is flashing every now and then. So we can't really approach it quite yet either. We just tried so many things and they just weren't working, and we've been really busy lately too. I'm back in school. I didn't think it was gonna be that bad, but with all the homework and stuff, I just don't have, it's not filming that's really the problem, it's having enough time to do the editing. That's kind of the big struggle. Right,
yeah.
Bo? Yeah, Bo. The boys miss being on camera. Our battery's dying.
Yeah.
You guys miss vlogging? Mm-hmm. Yeah, you guys say hi.
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 We're just having dinner. So what we're doing here, what we're doing here is, so for tomorrow morning, I have a presentation to do for my English class. And what I am doing is, I made some kvass. And if you don't know what kvass is, it's an old Russian drink and it's made from fermenting.
I can't even stick high.
It's made from fermenting rye bread.
Can you do this?
And it sounds really gross, actually. It's just like bread, sugar, and water, basically. And here's a dark one.
Is
Here's a light one. And I've also gone the extra step and I've made another one. It's a beet kvass. And we thought we'd just, this one's not ready. It won't be ready till tomorrow morning. It's a yellow beet. Or golden beets. Golden beets. I am going to make a red beet, a regular beet kvass. But these are the only ones we had at the time, so. We're going to try. These ones are ready. We're going to try these ones. And just give our initial reactions. It should be interesting, if nothing else. And I'm sure it will help me get a good grade in English. So, I'm going to change the battery and we'll be right back. While I'm changing the battery, check out what we did last night. We went out to Glow. We checked out Glow. It was a Christmas light show, so here's that. Guys, where are we today?
What's it called?
What is this called? Do you remember?
Glow.
Glow? Look at this. All right. Let's go check this out. Fun, and I'm glad it was inside because it is raining outside. Was that fun, Bowen?
Yeah.
How about you, Luke? Did you enjoy that? Yeah. That was really cool. The one thing I did notice this year that was a lot better was those hanging lights. They had these like tubes over top of them, so you didn't get tangled in them like last year. Bowen was like freaking out because his head was getting tangled in them. Nicole's jacket was getting tangled in them. Everybody was getting tangled in them. So that was one really good improvement this year. And then obviously being inside was a huge, huge plus this year. It was inside a greenhouse of all things, which was also really cool because it kind of reflected off the ceiling and got more like, more light action off the ceiling, right? Nicole's just done. I think we're all done. It's late, it's like 10 o'clock. Yeah, nobody is. I think I'm the only one that hasn't got this so far, and there's no wood to knock on right now. All right, guys, we'll catch up with you guys tomorrow. And we're back. So, which one should we try first? The dark one or
probably the light one, like wine.
Okay, like yeah, I like your theory. All right, so it's supposed it should be pressurized. Uh oh. Okay. Has a smell to it.
But it looks yummy.
Okay, so cheers. Kvass. It's not horrible, actually. It's pretty sweet. Apparently, the longer it sits, the less sweet it gets, and the higher the alcohol content. But I would drink that. It's not bad.
It's like sweet bread, which is kind of weird. It's really, really sweet.
Yes.
a lot better than I was expecting.
I still think I like the kombucha better. It's less sweet. The sweet is... It is
we'll give it a couple days, though. It probably won't be as sweet. So, that was surprisingly good. Okay.
I like these.
Now I'll try the dark one.
I like the one because it's too much soft.
And so this stuff has a lot of health benefits to it, too. It is very rich in probiotics. A lot like the crazy kombucha stuff that's so popular these days.
And fermented vegetables too, right?
Yeah.
It's got the same sort of...
Well, that would be the beets, but...
Look, do you need beets?
Yeah, it's just very healthy for you. Kombucha is so mainstream now. Kvass is where it's at, you guys. So
I'm actually making kombucha this week.
She is. We might vlog that. So that's another thing. So my semester's almost over and I have a winter break. We have a few things planned. Not so good.
It smells so bad.
Yeah?
Like rotten.
Well, the way you get it dark is you burn the toast.
It just smells like, you know, like when water is left outside and it gets that like nasty smell, like nasty kettle smell.
That's funny. Okay. So we do have some things planned for the winter break, so we're going to be able to vlog a lot more during that. After the winter break, January 4th, I'm back to school. And it's going to be crazy again, so we might drop off the face of the earth again. Don't be alarmed. We are doing okay. We're just going to do our best at trying to get stuff out.
We've been working lots, and like even with me, like...
We haven't been spending a lot of time together as a family, right? Like even the last video I put up was just me and the boys making candies, I think.
And I've got... Gone. Yeah, I've been working full time and I have 3 businesses on the go right now.
Yeah, so. She's a busy lady. Yeah. Do you want to plug your new business?
Not yet.
No? Okay. It's pretty cool, guys. You just wait. All right, so let's try this dark one. You tried it.
I didn't try
it. No? Okay, let's go. Ready? It's the same. It's you know what? It's got a darker taste to it.
It smells like bad coffee
just
bread.
Just drink it. It's kind of like drinking a stout a little bit.
Eh? It's like a really sweet stout.
A sweet stout.
It smells worse than it tastes. Yeah, but just it smells like bad coffee breath.
Don't smell when you're drinking it.
It's so sweet.
It does taste like a stout though. That's so sweet. Very neat.
It needs like ice cubes in it or something. It smells so bad.
I don't think so. This smells like yeast to me.
No. Bad breath, puddle water.
All right, guys. Well, thanks for being so patient with us. I know we're not even getting this video out on time. I'm just going to try to get this video out this week. All right, guys. So, like I say, thanks for tuning in. If you liked the video, give it the thumbs up. And if you have not subscribed already, hit that little red button. Because we're not uploading regularly, you could hit the little bell, the notification button, and it will give you an update when we do get a video uploaded. So, like I say, thanks for being patient, guys. We'll see you next time. Bring it to me. Bring your sweet loving. Bring it all close to me.